Okay, we're sorry. Lucas has a contact sport.